Hey, have you had a tough time getting your team involved during meetings? Well, you've come to the right place. In this video, we're going to show you how to improve team engagement using Lucidspark for Google Meet. First, we'll show you how to install the integration. Then we'll learn how to set it up. And finally, we'll share some tips for getting started and a few use cases that you can use to get the entire team involved. The first thing we need to do is to create a meeting. So let's click on New Meeting and then Start Instant Meeting. From here, we'll navigate to the Activities button and find the Lucidspark for Google Workspace add-on. Then it's just a matter of following the prompts on the screen. We'll sign in with our Google account and then click Grant Access. From here, our doc list will appear. You'll see recent documents up top and all your team folders and documents below. Click New Board, title your new board, and then click Create Board. From here, you'll see a preview, and then we'll adjust our share settings. Make sure to attach the board, and then click Start Activity. Now, if you're the one hosting the meeting, you may be asked to share your screen so that others can participate. If this happens, just click Allow to continue. If meeting participants don't have the add-on installed, they may be asked to install it before being able to participate. On the flip side, if participants do have the integration installed, all they'll need to do is click Join Activity. Participants can also leave at any time. And remember, when you've finished hosting a meeting, make sure to click End Activity. Now that everything's set up and we're ready to begin, let's take a look at how this might work. Say I'm in a meeting with my team. Oh, hey everyone. And we start talking about different ways we can help our videos perform better across our different platforms. Well, that's the perfect time to turn our conversation into a brainstorming session. So I'll create a new board, share my screen, and then begin brainstorming with the team. Or let's say that it's time to report to the team in a daily standup. So once again, we'll create a new board, share our screen, and then click Template, search Standup, find the template we want to use, and then click Insert, and then the team's ready to start giving an update on what they've been working on. Or maybe we need to reevaluate our customer journey because we're beginning to see a decline in customers. Well, there's a template for this too. We'll just follow the same steps we did before, click Template, then search Customer Journey Mapping, find the template we want to use, and then click Insert. From here, the team's ready to get started reevaluating our customer journey. And just like that, we've installed the integration, got it up and running, and showcased a few ways that you can use to get the team involved. And if you're curious to learn more about Lucidspark and how it can enhance your team's collaboration, check out training.lucid.co. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.